Hey there, everybody, this is the Savage Dingo, and welcome to the next part in Majora's Mask 23, I think it is. And in this episode, we're going to go and fight the boss of the Water Temple. But first, I'm going to do a little recap on where all the stray fairies are, so anybody who's actually using this to find them can find them. So after that, we'll be right back. Oh, there you are. There's the sixth one. Nope. Okay, thank goodness. There's this pot that's right next to them. That one. Yep, there he is. That's where I thought. This guy. Getting dizzy. Good thing momentum does not obey here. Oh my. Oh, there it is. I'll grab it here in a minute. Last one. Okay, so we've got gotten all the great fairies now, so we're finally going to be able to beat the boss. Hopefully. Before I go down, I want it. Pretty. Dramatic fishy. Come on, dramatic fishy. Finally, your stupid babies. Fight. Totally not. Yeah, poofing on the thing, please. And grab our next heart container. Hey, listen, we want you to lend us your power. If you just leave things as they are, something terrible will happen to this world. Surely you're the only ones who can stop it. That's what Tail was trying to tell us. They're talking about another friend. Now I can continue resting in peace. I too must abide the laws of ancient times and again merely watch from my deep slumber. But the evil that haunts this land has not completely vanished, Link. I shall depart after enjoying Lulu's voice a bit longer. I think the gods can permit that. Okay, so now, before I end this, show you guys where to. Oh, that was weird. I'll show you guys where to go and put your strife hats. Time playing as Zoras, I forgot. I don't want to climb up here. I'm not diving the water. It's gonna be all the way over there. I don't know where the upgrade goes. But we'll find out. They just keep making creepier throughout each game. I'm the great fairy of courage. Thank you for returning my broken shattered body to normal. As thanks, I shall lend you my strength. Double hearts now, or double heart protection, I think. Or half damage. It means now do half damage as before. Wave. So I'll end that here. So next time on Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, we're gonna head to the undead area. Can't remember the name of it for some reason, so see you guys next time.